Neutronic gradients rising. 30 million terajoules. 40 million.
Shields.
Holding.
60 million.
Taurus to bridge. The inverse warp field's destabilizing. We're losing our anchor.
Acknowledged. How long before we're clear?
At least another 5 minutes.
That's about 4 minutes too long. The gradient's rising fast. 90 million.
Stabilizers are offline.
Thrusters.
No effect.
Shields are failing. How close are we to the perimeter?
1,000 kilometers, but we're being pulled along with a storm.
What have you got in mind?
The deflector beam. We might be able to cut a path through the wavefront.
It's possible, but we'd have to route all available power to the emitters.
That won't be enough. Primary systems are down.
Then transfer all secondary power sources. Transporters, replicators, holodecks.
Captain, there's not enough time to go through the hologram shutdown sequence. We'd lose most of Fairhaven.
Do it.
Both fractures, deck 6 and 7.
You've got all the secondary power, Tuvok. Is that enough?
Negative. Siphon energy from the plasma network. Every last deciwatt.
Deflector beam active.
We're approaching the perimeter. 500 kilometers. 400.
Deflector output is dropping.
Give them everything we've got. Life support, environmental control. Scrape the residual ions off the sonic showers if you have to.